My mother. My mother is the most important person in my life. She looks after me and takes care of all my needs. She sees to my food and clothes and helps me with my homework. I enjoy helping mother in the kitchen. It is then that we talk a lot. I love talking to mummy. I learn a lot from her. Mummy is busy all day. I have an elder sister. Mummy has to see to her needs too. At night, we have dinner together and then we watch TV. Mummy tucks me up in the bed last thing in the night. Sometimes she tells me a story. She has a lots of interesting stories to tell. I love my mother very much.
That's it for today, students. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can subscribe my channel to learn more essays from Suman's Academy.